How can it be a volunteer army if I'm involuntarily being kept in? And, you know, the oddest thing is sometimes, you know, people are saying I'm being kept in till 2031. I'm being extended 25 years, or I'm being extended indefinitely.
It also doesn't indicate a good future for the war in Iraq, seemingly, if that's the...
That we're planning on it going that long. Yeah.